Thank you, Mr. Chair. Commissioner Thyssen, strong economic governance and better policy coordination between the member states could not be done without the European semester. This year, the process of macroeconomic, budgetary and structural policy coordination is particularly important for the Union in the context of the preparation of the next MFF. In this regard, a real synergy between budgetary and monetary policies should be introduced in order to stimulate growth and job creation, as well as to revive investments. Ambitious reforms of the euro area governance should be proposed, including the introduction of a special instrument of support, the adoption of the euro by the non-euro member states who have committed themselves to adopting the euro. Important is the evolution of the European stability mechanism towards the European Monetary Fund. Public and private investments in infrastructure, research and development, innovation and education should be encouraged in order to achieve the goals of the budgetary growth and employment policies. Most effectively, those goals could be achieved implementing a strong and well-resourced cohesion policy. Having in mind the situation with the jobs for young people in the EU, we should underline the importance of the implementation of the Youth Employment Initiative. Thank you.